Hey y'all, how you doing?
Hey!
Thanks so much for being here for the rest of us, Hot Jazz Quartet. Again, how about Dr. Sick on the violin? And Slavik Reeves on the guitar. Joshua Lindsay on the great day. It's a real treat to be here. It's been real nice to be able to bring these guys and come back down to Bellhaven and Jackson and play a little bit of music. I'm saying, I grew up in Bellhaven and I remember riding my bike all over the Millsaps campus and using tennis courts in the afternoon and sometimes the gym if nobody was in there. It was a big part of my childhood, so it's really nice to be back here playing music here at Millsaps. That first song we played is an original composition called Mrs. Ladybug's Daydream. That's on the album. And the last one was Joseph, more a traditional song. I think everybody claims that it's from their country, but who knows, it's a little older. We're gonna play another original right now. This is called Deed to the Bouncy House.
Thank you.
some crackles, but that's my fault.
Can I get a little bit more of this right here? Just a tiny bit.
This is another original tune. It's track number one from the CD. This is called Explaining Places. Thank you. gonna play a tune now called September Song. It's great. It's a little bit of a ballad. Been done by many people. Willie Nelson does a great version and sings it beautifully. I'm gonna feature Dr. Sick on the musical Saw.
Thank you. song called The St. Louis Blues, written by W.C. Handy many years ago, over 100 years ago.
Starting swinging dark. We're doing the same kind of back if you get so double the swing again.
Thank you.
play another whole 45 minutes for y'all.
Sound good today? This is another original song. Let's slow it down a little bit. This is from the CD also. This is called Hey Bedroom Fan.
Thank you.
violin.